And the next song is the first animal song I wrote, and it's called My Cat Sam. And it's written about a cat who used to sleep on my porch when I lived in Woodglen Apartment. And he was neither my cat, nor was he named Sam, but the song is still written about him.